The chief called for little Fawn to come out and took her right hand and Sam's right hand and tied them together with a small piece of leather. He gave a big yell and told Sam, "You're now a married man." As soon as the wedding ceremony was over, the celebration began. Fawn and Sam sat on blankets as young boys and girls began dancing to flute music and drum beats. They danced in circles, making joyful sounds and shaking their hands with arms raised over their heads. Fawn rose up and joined them. People started clapping and singing. Fawn and Sam were two happy people.